Okay, we're starting the morning run. We're going to be completely out of here by this afternoon. Did a short break here, and off we go. Truck's kind of got that floaty feeling going across.
You can see with a couple windstorms, all signs of tracks are gone.
Thank you.
sure that's the way they went?
Pulling John's tracks.
Again, we can see the one of the trestles.
Well, the air conditioner fits under that. Dad? You're fine, Dad. I'm Alex, and might be tighter. Right here. Yeah, you can meander over right.
We got water. I'm gonna start washing the undercarriage off, even if it's dirty.
Yeah, I went in the water just to try to get some of that soda off. Yeah, I noticed. Good idea. That's all going to the steel mills in Indonesia. And of course China buys a lot of coal from us. And we get all the exhaust back this direction. So did the pullers have a little bit more coal than the pushers? Well, if they try to equalize the stuff, the rear engines have more push than the front engines have pull. Just to keep the coupler slack out.
Plenty of room.
No, I didn't. because it goes on another 4.5 miles, Alex says, and it goes all the way to that near the 15, you know, I mean, it just keeps going. So whatever you want to do is fine.
Well, what, is this the last bailout, or is there one more before that long stretch?
Recall, you can get right down on that wash, the Mojave wash, and keep going. He left here.
Right.
Finish lunch. We're gonna get the heck out of this wash. It's about another mile and a half to Mannix. We'll be able to get out, and we'll have the whole Mojave Trail thing done.